really excellent answers, I thought, that reflect the change in students and the program and how they feel about working with younger students. So
I asked my parents to change the milk and start buying 2% milk and start buying fat-free yogurt.
I increased my fitness level by walking instead of taking the bus to school.
Something that you need to say, you better say it right now, cause you don't have another day. Cause we're moving on and we can't slow down.
After being part of this program, I now want to exercise more and eat healthy with less fat.
Program, we learn how to eat healthy and look at the back of the products and check how many fat calories and percent of fat it has. They showed us many ways to exercise and lose some weight and burn some calories. Every day we came in this program, they showed us like the food that we could eat and we can't. And we all like cooperated and met new people in this program.
Money, when we look back now, will our jokes still be funny? Will we still remember everything we learned in school? Still be trying to break every scene.
The thing that we learned in this program was a lot of things that our mentors taught us that we didn't know and that we can take it home to, like, take it home to our parents. So we can teach our parents to be healthy instead of going to the store and picking up things that we don't need.
All the times we had together.